Well, folks, New York City is in a crisis. The city is in a losing battle against rats. Over 2 million rats running through subways. I don't know who's counting them, but there have to be at least that many. In the alleys, they're all over the place, including, unfortunately, restaurants. Mayor Eric Adams is struggling to stop the spread, even receiving summonses himself with signs of rats at his Brooklyn property.
But one man is offering to help solve the rodents' problem. Guardian Angels founder Curtis Sliwa is not only offering to be Mayor Adams' rat czar for free, but he suggests organizing feral cats to hunt down the rats and clean the streets. Sliwa himself has 18 rescue cats. Love that. Joining us now to tell us all about his idea is the cat lover, the self-described rat czar, Curtis Sliwa. Curtis, great to have you with us. It would seem cats and rats, a great idea here. Tell us a little bit about more about this idea.
And it's the only thing that works historically. You will never beat the rats. Now, mice, they're dumb. Dumber than dumb. Rats, smart. They avoid the glue traps. They avoid the snap traps. They avoid the poison. They've tried everything. They've tried dry ice. They've tried drowning them. Even our mayor, when he was Brooklyn Borough president, drowned rats at a press conference and then ladled them out. And the rats looked at him like, we'll get you, you dirty rat. And they have now invaded his own building. Look, notice, he's been sighted twice. And look.
The pizza rat.
Oh, that infamous pizza rat. They rule the subways, they rule the streets, they rule the night. So you see, I, as the rat czar, know you can't beat them. So you seek a detente. You stay underground, don't come above ground. It's that simple. And in order to keep them underground, you have feral cats, because rats are nocturnal and feral cats are nocturnal. Those are outdoor cats, and they will keep the rats at bay.
You know, I see rats a lot because I come to work in the morning. And they're very well fed, because the restaurants that are putting out their garbage, you see the rats running from them all the time. The only thing, I'm a dog lover and a cat lover. I've had a cat, a number of cats. I remember one was hit by a car. I'm thinking New York City with cats. Cats may not make it.
Well, you see, you're a doubting Thomas, right?
Yes.
You acknowledge nothing else has worked. Well, yeah. You got a noodle.
You know what would work? Snakes. We'll put snakes all over.
Yeah. Okay.
No, thank you.
Right, go
no,
back to the era of the snakes. Right. What, are we going to get St. Patrick's here to rid
drive
the country
out.
Of the snakes? Right? Let's use the feral cats. Now, you're right. If there are too many feral cats, you got a problem. That's why you got to spade and neuter them. And you have to have people take care of them. Put a little box outside, little food and water. They're good to go. You don't have to worry about workers' comp getting sued.
Even for entertainment.
Look at it. There's my army.
There you go.
The rat busters, the feral cats. Yes, I salute all of you.
You've heard of Ghostbusters. Now we have rat busters.
Rat busters. Oh, this is a great photo. I got to culturally appropriate this from Newsmax. This is amazing.
So what you're telling me, Curtis, is you're trying to put your own cats to work.
Exactly.
You're getting tired of feeding them?
Tired of them being gold bricks, deadbeats, right? Sitting at home, eating, you know, the little treats. Time to get out there and earn your keep. Go after the rats.
Enough with the friskies.
It's bad enough we got hipsters and millennials, you know, working at home. I don't want to go outside. Let me Netflix myself, you know, into the grave. No. It's old school ways. You got to earn your keep.
There could be a Broadway play about this.
Not only a Broadway play.
There would be a twist there.
Absolutely. But I mean, imagine Eric Adams. I'm tough. Law and order mayor. You can't even defeat the rats. They've invaded your own building.
Okay, now, let me ask you one question.
Of course.
Is this serious?
Yes.
How do you train the cats?
How do you train them?
Yes.
Oh. You don't feed them.
No. They don't eat the rats. See, there's this perception that they eat rats.
The
They're predatorial.
Yeah.
Same way you train the greyhound dogs, you know, they go around the track, they chase that fake rabbit, right? Same way. Leave it to, that's why I'm the rat czar.
So you can also train cats.
I'm not sharing these secrets with you. Come on.
Rat czar, cat wrangler.
I don't want to run myself out of business. This is the first title I've ever earned in my life.
We're going to be watching.
Notice, I don't have any competition. You don't
that's
notice.
A very
there's
good
not
point.
A big line.
That's
people forming up.
Wait, I want to be the rat czar. I want to be the
from
rat czar.
From now on, when I come to Newsmax, address me as the rat czar.
Okay, rat czar, a.k.a. Curtis Sliwa.
Yes.
Great to have you here with us on 7. duty. Look forward to doing it.
And can we get one more shot of his army?
Oh, yes. Ratbusters. Oh, this is so good. Newsmack. I will culturally appropriate this you. And just like the Red Chinese, I will steal your intellectual property.
Wow.
Forget the copyright and trademark.
All right. Well, at least you admit it.
Thank you.
Curtis Lewa, the Rat Czar. Thank you.